Hi guys, today I will show you how to make water fountain at very cheap and affordable price. The material required are as shown. First of all, we have to connect the electric wire to DC motor, which consists of 18 watt. Then we have to put this DC motor into glass ball. After that, we have to take one iron needle. Then we have to fix DC motor with plastic bottle. Before that, we will make some holes on plastic bottle with the help of iron needle. After, it will look like this. Now remove the cap from the bottle and fix tightly it into a DC motor. Put this DC motor and plastic bottle into ball. Now it is time to check whether it is properly working or not. Switch on the plug and make sure that water is not falling out of the ball. And if the water is not falling from the ball, then we get the exact fountain effect that what we want. Now remove plastic bottle, DC motor and remove all water from glass ball. Now apply some glue with the help of glue gun on DC motor and stick it into glass ball. Add some colorful pebbles into the glass ball. Stick waterproof light and adapter on bottom part of the plastic bottle with the help of cello tape and fill the water into it. Decorate the glass ball with the help of artificial flowers. And it is set to go. Please to watch the whole video and try to make it yourself. And please do watch, like, share and subscribe to my channel.